All right, guys, so we got up to temperature. We're now at 600 degrees. It just hit 600 degrees. And that took 10 minutes and 32 seconds. And so now we're gonna go ahead and let it run for a good 30 to 40 minutes, just like the manual states that we should do. And I'll go ahead and give you guys an update on that